as like, you know.
When I put it in there, I just put Captain Space BF.
I have to give you your money. How does it feel? You won $6.5.
Yes!
Woo!
How does that feel?
Feels like I've overall lost money.
Welcome in for
Did you see that?
That's Aiden missed the ledge.
Yeah.
Mm.
Okay, so.
Not a strong start for Captain Space Boyfriend.
Not quite.
But if you're interested, second and first place do both make profits on this. So.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah, both players are leaving.
He's driving over here right now after he heard profit.
Yeah, both players are leaving in the green today. So it seems like Aiden's not struggling to recover from that SD. Mm-hmm. What?
I'm going hard.
Go beast mode. Beast mode.
Wait, who's running stream when you two do? Oh, okay.
Okay.
Wow,
stream's cool.
Okay.
You're not gonna run
stream? I guess I will. But I don't want Mitsuga to be by himself.
I can run stream.
Okay.
You
want to
play
Mass by
tomorrow?
I do.
Alright,
how
much?
Huh?
There's no commentary.
No challenge.
Okay, I'll commentate
$1.
Fine, go
okay.
I
don't know how to.
Well, someone has to go with me, don't they?
No.
You want to commentate, Eli?
I don't know what I'm doing, but
I don't care. Just go.
I'm not.
Right,
yeah, I don't know.
Just
have
fun.
No.
No.
All
right, Jay, let's go.
I don't know anyone here or any of these players, so this is going to be very interesting.
Like in real life? Yeah. You ever seen that one video that you like on all levels except physical? I am a wolf.
Like,
yeah.
I was like, you'll bring it going, and everything sucks.
Hello, gamers. Ready for this epic commentary? You got Captain Space Boyfriend versus Cookie Tick L, obviously signifying the L of the loss that Cookie Tick took earlier. Oh, there's that down smash. Take game number two, Cookie Tick. Obviously, really demonstrating his knowledge of the character. Cookie Tick, a dedicated Greninja main through and through. Very much so. And we're looking kind of close to a reset here in this. Ryan, am I muted? Okay. That's awesome. Alright, we're chilling, right?
The fallen commentators.
Yeah, but Cookie Tick definitely looking back in it. Not quite as soft. I'm done.
Yeah, no. I like, see, it's hard to do it by yourself. That's why I walked out on it.
I'm just so used to commentating with two other people specifically.
Oh.
Hard to bounce off.
If you ever want to hear the commentator's input, just switch to the cam and you can hear that. You can't even see them. Oh shit, one of them fell. See these, you wonder? I can just put those there. Hold on. Can you sell? No. Damn it. Whatever, it's fine enough.
Have to imagine.
What do you want?
Holy shit,
All right. Takes game one.
Yeah, anyways, what's up?
Hi, Minty guy. Well, Will, you do DoorDash. Will, isn't that, that's still a job?
I technically have a job, but I don't ever do it.
But you're still employed, though. Therefore, you have a job.
That is true, technically.
Ooh, so Cookie's going up 3-1. Could this be a three stock? Oh, it is.
Too. But you know what? We got a reset. Game one and two are
Cookie
already.
Tech just took a 3-0.
In
game two. Cookie Tech did a 3-0.
Let's go. What was the score of set one?
I don't know.
Ryan?
Oh, wait.
What was the score of set one?
It was 3-1.
3-1, Paul?
Yeah.
Alright, well, we got. Alright, well. 3-1, so we're in about game 7 of this reset.
Well, I'm gonna be happy.
You are?
Yeah.
All right. Thanksgiving break is soon as fuck. It's crazy. I was thinking about it. This is my last. This coming week is my last full week before Thanksgiving break.
Yeah. And then you go back for like what, 3 weeks?
About, yeah. My last. I should be back the weekend of the 17th.
Yeah, I'll be done with school that weekend.
And then spring semester, you're going to North Dakota, yeah?
Nope.
You're not.
I'm not. I don't have to anymore.
Really? That's cool.
Yeah.
You can stay here. You can chill. You can chill with the goons.
I can.
That's huge. He's not going to North Dakota anymore. That's huge, right?
Yeah.
You mean you're not going to North Dakota physically?
Yes, physically. But I'm taking online. Yeah.
Let's go. Online classes.
Well, I mean, it's like all of my classes. Well, right now I have one political science class, or one like core major class to take, and then everything else can just be anything. So, yeah. That's pretty much why I'm able to stay home.
Bro, there were two wolves in top 8 today.
I can just take, that's lame.
Yeah. Top 8 was, okay, let me think. So there was.
Top 8 was.
Wolf, Pichu, Terry, Sean, Link, Wolf.
What do you mean Sean?
I don't know what characters you played today.
Solo
Sora?
Yeah,
Solo Sora. Sean!
Why?
Do you play Pyromithra at all? Okay, I'll put Sora on the graphic.
Yeah.
What alt do you use? What number?
Alt 4.
Okay.
It's the one.
Yeah,
it's,
I know. I don't know.
I
know.
For Ninja Mega Man.
Now that we have commentators back, I'm taking back the guest
commentary. No.
I know. It's hard.
Fortunately, the Vampire GF is being taken from us. Unfortunately.
Will doesn't know the name of that character.
I don't. Do you?
This game's pretty close.
Oh, is that Harley Quinn?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought it was a Vampire GF, my bad.
Oh, have you not seen the new Suicide Squad?
No.
It's actually pretty good.
I don't watch movies, bro.
That's fair, though.
Dude, I haven't seen that movie.
You haven't seen any movies?
I've never seen a movie.
No way.
I don't really care for the Suicide. The last Suicide Squad movie that came out before this one sucked ass.
Yeah, I know.
So I didn't want to watch.
Oh, yeah, no, that one was awful.
I didn't
want to.
Well, I'm friends with Brad on Facebook, and that dude kept posting about it for like a week. So I was like, yeah, it was weird.
Dude.
So I was like, alright.
Speaking of movies, the second Spider-Man No Way Home trailer comes out on Tuesday at 5 p.m.
Yeah.
No, well,
okay.
Kinda, yes. It's just like, people keep saying that there's a new trailer, but it's just all fan-made stuff. And there are a couple trailers for TV.
Captain Space Boyfriend.
Who watches TV?
I do.
I watch, well, the TV I watch is local news, so.
Okay, please don't tell me you have, like, cable or something.
I do have cable, but I just don't really use it. It's my mom. I don't know. It's up to her. It's whatever she wants to do. I don't give a fuck. I watch most of my stuff online anyways. Yeah, so get ready for the second Spider-Man trailer. They're going to tease Toby and Andrew, but they're not going to put him in the trailer. I know it. They're going to show three Spider-Mans at the end. But they're not going to show actually Toby and Andrew. Which I'm here for that. I'm here to keep the hype going. Because it'll be way cooler to see them show up for the first time in the theater than it will be on a trailer.
Yeah.
Speaking of movies, this match right now, this shit's a movie.
It is a movie, just like my life.
Oh shit, yeah, bro, my life's a movie right now.
Fucking true. Yeah, so, this is weird because, it's a lot of, like, I feel like Greninja is Greninja's kind of playing into this chip damage game plan too, because he's throwing a lot of shurikens to deal with Mega Man stuff. Shuriken's a great move, by the way. It's a really, really good anti-camp tool. We're seeing Paul use it, like, super effectively to get around stuff like Metal Blade and pellets, and Mega Man, of course, is on his chip damage bullshit, as usual. We got pellets, we got Metal Blades, we got Leaf Shields, Up Smashes, Up Airs, Forward Airs. Mega Man's super fun. I like playing him a lot. He's just, like, he's got such a commanding neutral that it's, like, super, super fun. That's a good question. Do you hear that? Is Cayman watches forward tilt a key or a chair, Holo?
It's a chair.
I'm a big fan of Sora's chair blade.
It's a chair.
Yeah, I like Sora's chair blade, too. Okay, so Aiden's at 177. Damn. He's living. You know who else is living? I'm alive right now. That's pretty crazy. You ever think about how we were born at the same time as Larry Lur, Ryan? I know, it's crazy. He's about to show us Larry Lur right now. Preposterous. That's you. Other one. Yeah, there's Preposterous. Ludicrous cousin, Preposterous. That picture of Larry Lur is so fucking funny.
I was wanting to do jab in the
I mean, I feel like he wants to jump all his shoulders.
Well, yeah, combos are just. I know combos are oil panic, but other than oil panic, he doesn't really have.
All right, we gotta see some comeback here. Hey, Sean.
What?
You want to see some comeback?
What?
You want to see some comeback?
I do want to see some comeback.
That's good. Me too. Mega Man up tilt's a great move. Shit's frame 6. Let's go, Aiden. Aiden looking on the... Like, he has the ability. On the nose? You're a nose. You ever see the nose dudes from, fucking... You know, schnoz with us? I like that, yeah. That's good. That's really good. That's even better. Mr. Electric, take him to the principal's office and have him expelled. You ever think about Linus?
Linus Tech Tips?
Yeah. That's not what I'm talking about, but yeah. I'm talking about Shark Boy and Lava Girl.
Oh.
That dude's name was Minus, I think,
Minus.
in the fucking dream world. Yeah, no, he was like a villain. There was like, you know how George Lopez's name, like as the actual teacher, was Mr. Electricidad. That was sick. What do you think of George Lopez? Yeah. That's the first thing I think
George
of too
Lopez.
When I think of George Lopez. Yeah, this is looking tough. He's gotten forward tilted twice now on ledge. Looking like he might be in a little bit of trouble. I think you gotta take that shield break set up there. Crash bomber on shield, you can just do down or up tilt on that shit, and that's pretty free. This is dangerous. This is quite dangerous actually for both players. It's gonna come down to whoever can find a corner trap first, essentially. But we're seeing a game five. We do see a limit. I hope Jay can show up, by the way. I want him to commentate.
Yo, let's go!
That's what I'm saying. Let's go. Holla just stood up. My man Holla he ain't done nothing but stand up. He ain't done nothing but move back. You ever see that image?
No.
It's the dude who's like, it's like before and after, and the dude's like, he's like more zoomed in the before shot. It's so funny. There's also a toothpick changes everything. That one's good too.
I like the Family Guy bit where Peter's like, no, I'm about everything toothpick now. And then he just, toothpicks become his life. That's a really funny Family Guy bit.
You like Family Guy, huh? You're a big family. Are you a Family
Guy? I don't really
care
for the show, but they just have like a lot of funny moments. Like
so you like
moments.
You like Family Guy funny moments. That's
no,
what I'm
like,
hearing.
Well,
okay.
I like the Virgil MasterCard. That's really funny.
So we found someone who actually likes Family Guy funny moments.
No, not like the YouTube videos.
You sure?
Like, yeah. Just like there's a couple bits in Family Guy that are like really funny.
Okay. You like King of the Hill?
No.
Ryan, what is his problem? Ryan, take this man to the principal's office and have him expelled. Have him excommunicated.
I like Archer. That's a good show.
Well, that's not
adult animation.
Yeah, but Archer is not King of the Hill, so
I don't like American Dad.
I don't like that either.
And
but
I like
King of the Hill.
Morty.
You're just naming.
This Adult Swim
off,
shows.
You're just listing off buzzwords at this
it's
point,
adult,
bro.
It's Adult Swim shows.
You don't even know what a buzzword is.
You don't even know what a buzz is. Da buzz.
I do know da buzz. Da buzz is my king. I'm a huge da buzz. Bro, Ryan, you know what fucked me
you
up yesterday?
It was just Matt W in the future.
That's fucking true. Matt used to play Pikachu too. That's the funniest part.
Oh.
And Esam's picking up Steve.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
Esam
it's,
is
a
fanbot.
It's the prophecy. Also, Ryan, what fucked me up yesterday was somebody saying fiction looks like Da Buzz and Lil Dicky had a child. That fucked me up. That was really funny. Cause he does. Have you seen that dude? He's like a mass of hair now. It's insane. He kind of does, low-key. It's Mark Thomas of Melee Falco Man.
Wow, did you see that from Paul? He literally dashes back, grabs the metal blade, and just throws it, and it hits Aiden.
Yeah, no.
That was
that kind of stuff can work.
I was
like,
so
surprised you can go from way downtown in this
very
game.
Very surprised that worked out.
I know, you can go from way downtown in this game. That's a little insane.
Like Steph Curry way downtown?
I'm talking about that, bro. We're talking like Klay Thompson, game
like
six.
Yeah, Klay Thompson.
Klay Thompson, game six. That's what we're talking. All right, but this is, okay, it's game five, and this is potentially Paul's tournament stock right here. I'm a commentator. Oh, nice back air.
Why was that so delayed?
Because delaying is a good option. You want to delay. Because delaying is a good mix-up. Oh my god, that was so much damage.
Commentary?
He almost just fucking died. Oh yeah. Delaying is a good mix-up for commentary. Also, I was just saying nice back air. Like, you know.
Oh.
Just to do it. That was a bad back air. I did not like that back air. I do like that one, though. And that one. That's a good one. Oh, that one didn't kill. Never mind. It sucks. Okay, yep.
Okay.
Unfortunate. But it's last stock game five. Pretty cool. You know what else is pretty cool?
That's pretty cool.
You know Muscle Man?
Yeah.
You know what I'm about to say then?
No.
You don't know Muscle Man then? about to say, like, my mom.
Like Muscle Milk.
You don't know? You've never seen the regular show?
I've seen a little bit of it.
Ryan, he doesn't know about Muscle Man.
I know that Mordecai's a simp.
Yeah, that's pretty true.
You know who else doesn't know about?
My mom. That's what Muscle Man says. He says, my mom.
Shuriken? Wow.
Yeah, Shuriken's great. Shuriken going through pellets like that. That was potentially a dangerous situation for Aiden. I'm going to try to commentate this, like, actually now. All right.
Yeah.
All right, game five. I like throwing Shuriken there. It's pretty safe. Dash tagging a forwarder. Not quite going to take it. Oh, God. This is really scary for Aiden. He actually scouted that rollout with down smash. Wow. All right. Okay, yeah. I like that backer call, preemptively calling calls. Jump out, but the down smash. Up smash does have quite a bit of end lag, unfortunately. So that's going to do it.
Number 14. I'm going to give you guys your money.
Congratulations, Cookie Tick.